Hear the drummer get wicked.
Come on, raise your glass. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So bring your friend and tell your friend to bring another friend.
Do it all again, do it all again.
Sao Paulo, spread!
Do it all again.
Thank you so much. Hello, hey.
I saw it.
Well, we put him in the lift. Put him in the lift. So basically, I'll explain the story for the people. I came in, I've got a really, I'll show them around my room. I walked in and I was like, wow, what a room. Come in. Could be a scene from Alice in Wonderland. I did go as the Mad Hatter to Halloween last year, so. Four poster bed. Very cosy, I've never had one of them before. A lady who's unfortunately been turned into a lamp. Poor girl. And then I strolled through to this room and there was just a little lizard. Only yay big. Here. Right in the middle, and I was like, I don't really like things that go, I don't like wasps, I don't like ants, any of that. I was like, aah! So I filmed it naturally and then sent it to the boys, and I was like, I can't have a lizard in my room because I'd be scared all night, I can't sleep. So then one of our boys, Ben, came in, picked him up out the shower, and we were like, oh, we looked at him for a bit, and then we came out here, walked to the lifts. Around here. Bear in mind little Eddie the lizard. Eddie Izzard Lizard is in the things. And then lucky for us there was a lift that was going down that had just opened. And we just went, free! Just took them in a lift. Not really sure how that's gonna go. Probably should have strapped a GoPro to his head before we did it so that we know what was happening. This is Ben, this is the guy who saved the lizard.
I'm the lizard guy.
He's the lizard guy.
That lizard guy.
He's that lizard guy. So yeah, I obey my life now. We're gonna miss that little guy. First, Brazil. Now I'm worried there's like a lizard infestation in my room. Woo!
Sign, picture.
Hello there, we are at a signing in Sao Paulo. We're about to meet 300 fans, which is very exciting. Show day tomorrow, so this is going to be a good gauge as to how the show is going to be. Woohoo!
No, I'm just so excited to be here. They're like so. Cautious patient, they're like working all day and they're here smiling and being amazing. It's just, I'm very thankful.
Wake up in the morning with the sunlight in my eyes. But my head don't feel so bright. What the hell happened last night? You got last night and you were dancing, singing all my favorite songs. I think I might have kissed someone. And if tomorrow never comes, it had last night.
Finished the signing now. On a high with white chocolate Oreo, which is incredible. It's like explosive taste in my mouth.
but we are finished now, so I'm going to go and do a book reading for a bunch of kids. This is for my new book out now, Simpsons Revelations. Anyway, right. No, that was awesome. Thank you so much, Sabal. I'm going to see you. Bye.
We are walking to stage now. I'm waiting for Dean to fall over down the stairs. And it's show day in Sao Paulo. The last show of the South American tour. It has been amazing. Honestly, one of my favourite tours we've ever done. Thank you so much to all the fans. I'm very excited to finish in Brazil.
Stop and toss to the side. But I hate this hotel room. Doors that stop me from getting to you. I'm hoping that someday we can run away, away from here. But I promise I'll be back soon. Phone ain't the same, it's true. Give me time, I'll give you. If you drop a mic, keep the car running, keep those sheets warm. Cause baby, there's nothing that I want more. And hold you right beside me the way I always do. But I gotta tell you something. Miss you. Never know when I'm coming home. So it's been 6 weeks. And how could I ever forget your face? I find it so cute when there's ever been anyone but you. I'll be back soon. Just to come for my day so we can make it through. Just give me time, I'll give you. Drop a mic. Keep the car running, keep those sheets warm. Cause baby, there's nothing that I want more. Hold you right beside me. They always do. But I gotta tell you something. I miss you. Heaven knows when I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home.